The curlew stood silent and unseen in the long damp grass, and he looked down on the road below him that wound its way through Béal na Bláth. And he heard the young men shouting and cursing, running backwards and forward, dodging and weaving and ducking the bullets that rained down on them from the hillside opposite. Just as quickly as it started, the firing stopped, and a terrible silence hung over the valley. A lone figure lay on the roadside in the drizzling August rain, dressed in green-grey coat, leggings, and brown hobnailed boots that would never again set the sparks flying from the kitchen flagstone as he danced his way through a half-set. A hurried, whispered act of contrition, and the firing breaks out again. The curlew takes to flight, and as he flies out over the empty, sad fields of West Cork, with his lonesome call, he must tell the world that the big fellow has fallen and that Michael is gone. On a far-off August day, cold young men in ambush lay on a roadside by a hill where flowers grow. So much hate for one so young, who was right or who was wrong. Though a thousand years may pass, we'll never know. Candles dripping blood, the place beside your shoulder. Rosary beads like teardrops on your fingers. Friends and comrades standing by, in their grief they wonder why. Michael, in their hour of need, you had to go. And when evening twilight came, gently fell the autumn rain. Oh, but you lay still and silent on the ground. As we hung our heads in prayer, in our sorrow and despair, we wondered, was it friend or foe that shut you down? Candles dripping blood, the place beside your shoulder. Rosary beads like teardrops on your fingers. Friends and comrades standing by, in their grief they wonder why. Michael, in their hour of need, you had to go. When you called out to the sky to end the senseless killing and the shame, has now passed to other hands and is carried through the land by some not fit to even speak your name. Dripping blood, the place beside your shoulder. Rosary beads like teardrops on your fingers. Friends and comrades standing by, in their grief they wonder why. Michael, in their hour of need, had to go. Michael, in their hour of need, why did you